got it.
Voral, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Voral. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Voral. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl,
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks to Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the light, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. And that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I don't know. I could pull this thing out of the house. Transmission. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. Be able to jump back and reach those ropes behind me. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Looks like I can use my pole caster on that. Should be able to get up there now. Silence was helping me when he gave me Silence. It looks like he tricked me. I transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Looks like this...
Access lift activated.
Happy day.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
The whole thing is opening up. Wonder what the Carja will make of this.
Well, Aloy, I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You rigged the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. Or why not obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you.
Yes. Well, the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
God know what I found.
Aloy always has a...
You went inside it, and it transformed. Almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste. We never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now? Please?
Itamin, quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace. But I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Uthid. Vanasha.
Quick. Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
Try it on.
It's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sundom, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I need to attach the Master Override to my new spear. Should be a workbench around here I can use.
Is that a statue of me?
That's... new. Dowager Queen Nasadi.
Blessed champion. Itamin, what do you say?
My humblest thanks to you, great champion, for delivering my mother and me from Sunfall, and for defending our holy city against the forces of Shadow. Did I say it right?
You said it fine, Itamin. And you're welcome.
Champion, will you teach me how to shoot like a real machine hunter?
Itamin.
I have to go on an important mission, Prince.
To save the world?
Something like that. But when I come back, I could give you a few tips. It would be an honor.
We owe you our lives, champion. And we will not forget. May the sun light your way.
Watch out for Thunderjaws, champion!
Savior! We were worried as to what fate befell you after... Well, glad to see you're safe.
Coming along.
The sculptor wanted something even bigger, twice the size, covered in gold and jewels. But I was quite certain you wouldn't appreciate that.
You were right. I'm sorry, Avad. It's good to see you, but I can't stay long.
I see. I had hoped you'd remain in the city for a time. Perhaps at the palace.
Meridian's still in danger. But it's bigger than that. To put things right, I have to go west. To Nacht territory.
By the sun, that's a Nacht? Well, perhaps Murad already told you, but after years of hostility, we've negotiated a truce in hopes of a lasting peace. Another embassy will be held in just a day or two.
When you say years of hostility, I assume you mean the Red Raids?
Ah, yes. My favorite subject.
I wouldn't ask if I didn't need to know.
As you know, the Oseram, Banuk, and Nora suffered greatly, resisting as best they could. But they rose up, and getting them to talk to us again after that...
I need to get going.
One moment, Aloy. There's something I must ask you. Since you left, I've thought of little else.
This isn't really the time.
But it has to be. The way you left before, there's no way to know when I'll see you again. I'm not trying to stop you or hold you back, but I need to know. When your mission is over, will you return to Meridian and stay? Long enough for us to spend time to get to know each other properly, perhaps.
Avad, the situation calls for a higher perspective. The threat I'm facing endangers not just Meridian, but a lot of other places too. A lot of innocent people. What happens between us, it's not important. At least, not yet.
You're right. I'm acting like a fool. It's supposed to be the king who calls for a higher perspective. Please accept my apology. And my wishes for your success. Goodbye, Aloy. As always, our hopes ride with you.
Machine carcasses. Remnants from the Battle of the Alite. We were almost overrun by the machines Hades controlled. But we pushed through. There. The workbench. Uthid. Fanasha. Thanks for being here.
Wouldn't miss it, even if you did leave us hanging after the big battle.
Vanasha, stop. She's here now, isn't she?
For the moment. But I see that look on her face. She's got business to attend to, and it isn't in Meridian.
You know, I didn't vanish before because I wanted to. I had...
No, Huntress. Please. You don't have to justify yourself to us. You saved our butts. If you've got to go, go. With our blessing.
Always.
Well, I know. You're out. Go! Away with you.
Always an honor, champion.
Always a pleasure. But please, little Huntress, come back someday and tell us about your adventures. If I can't get in trouble, at least I can hear about yours.
Ignoring me again?
Okay, Master override installed. Plus, something new. To store up and release energy. Resonator. Should help in a fight. Guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when my job's only half done.
Are you ready to go? Or do you need a little more time?
I better get going. And if I'm headed west, it sounds like I'll need rite of passage from the Tanakh, as you said. Where exactly is this embassy going to be held?
Past the Daunt, the canyon that marks the western border of the Sundom. You'll find the fortress of Baron Light at its farthest edge. The embassy will take place just beyond its gates. It's a long march, a fortnight on foot.
A couple of days hard riding should get us there.
Actually, it might be better to rest here tonight. Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
My fox to steal.
Never seen anyone use one of those to get around.
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean usually, but not today. Not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt. The whole valley. It's infested with machines.
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down at Chainscrape sounds the all clear.
Look, I didn't come all this way just to stand around and wait. I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then, who would crank it back up? Fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
I see smoke, but not a lot of activity.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because of all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty ones, and lots of them. Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
Well, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross Olvent. Boss of Chainscrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through. Got an embassy to attend.
You should have said. That ain't gonna happen no time soon.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Who is that?
Karja Sun Priest. Cranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started. He's a very important man, or so he says. That embassy at Baron Light? He's the one supposed to run it!
Great.
If you don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your insolence. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, me you refuse to transport, but not this... What? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, Scallywag.
Wadis, that's Aloy.
Studious Wadis.
Aloy, you know, savior of Meridian.
Really? Well, that lessens the insult, I suppose.
I came here for the embassy at Baron Light. Way I hear it, so did you.
Well, not with the valley infested. And so did Ahriman proclaim the Sun Priests most precious and worthy of safekeeping. See? Scripture. I shall head to Baron Light when the captain of the Vanguard tells me the way is clear, and not a moment sooner.
Fine. Captain's a friend of mine, you know? Where is Erend? Wouldn't mind speaking to someone a little more action, a little less... scroll.
Wadis.
Studious Wadis.
Studious Wadis sent Erend and another Vanguard out at daybreak to clear the way.
And so at daybreak...
Hey! Shh. Down the valley, then?
Yeah, said they check the ruins on the left bank for tracks. Take it from there.
Okay. I hear there's a work stoppage. Any way to upgrade my gear?
I'll bet the smith and Chainscrape would let you use his workbench. As for the bristlebacks, you might want to craft some acid arrows. Hitting their canisters with those will take them down quick.
Thanks. I'll find Erend and I'll bring him back. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge. To wait in safety.
Sorry, Operator's under strict orders. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start cranking.
Why? Why?
Jorf, would you kindly escort Studius to Chainscrape and wait for me there?
You got it.
I will find Erend, and I will help clear a path. But after that, no more excuses. Baron Light. Embassy.
If such be the will of the Sun...
It will be. Trust me. I gotta find Erend. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. Save the extra stock for later. Those machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. learned to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. I wonder if merchants would be interested. Machine. There must be a bristleback. Maybe errand? It must be Chainscrape. Jeruf said I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear, too. Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this?
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Want to come in, Savior?
Before you say it.
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
By the Forge.
Petra?
Aloy, what are you doing here?
About time there was something worth looking at in this dump. It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
It's our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's problem.
Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baron Light I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah. Of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
This Olven guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Don't you think I forgot? Whoa! You're getting faster, ain't you? Someone said I had the best
workbench.
I'll tell you the odds, but hey,
wrong with my face.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks. Shop looks closed.
Yep.
Can I still use the workbench?
I ain't gonna stop you. Thank you.
it up, huh?
Hey, Mildef. Mildef. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. Kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Ovin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted.
Some of your food?
Of course.
How did you end up in Chainscrape?
Heard about it. Weather's so I got some of these people. Anyway.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But?
But my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes.
I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olvin or his goons.
Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do. Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in a scrounger pile if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitterleaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Smildiff. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
What do you want, Olvent? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself. Walloper of Durval, Gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Olvent Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy and...
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my... saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well, best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast. Where's the whistle?
Right in the middle of town. But with the threat out there, I'm not endangering innocent Osram lives.
I'm going to clear out the bristlebacks. And when I'm done, this valley is gonna get moving.
If that's what it takes. Until then, I'll keep looking after the safety of these good folk.
Just be ready to blow the whistle.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. He's in the tavern.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Savior, thank you for taking the time, and my condolences that you had to endure Olvan's bloviating.
I've dealt with worse. It sounds like he's really trying to put you over the barrel.
The idea that the Karja purposely let bristlebacks into the Daunt, it's completely absurd. But the louder and longer he says it, the more support he'll get for his damned concession decree.
How did the bristlebacks get into the Daunt?
No one knows for sure. The first report of them came from west of the quarry. But unless they have wings I don't know about, I don't see how they could have come over the mountains.
No other way in.
The only way I know about is Baron Light. Look, if you can get to the bottom of this, I can offer a considerable bounty in return. Help me shut Olvan up.
You said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry?
Yes, according to one terrified laborer, said the ground trembled before they came charging down the hillside. He took off and ran all the way here.
Good place to start looking, then.
If you learn the truth, maybe Olvan will stop blaming the Karja for every problem under the sun, and maybe then he'll actually focus on rebuilding Baron Light instead.
Corvin and the others are doing better than I...
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last injury if Olvan keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
What mine?
Northeast to Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened. But Olvan probably threatened to cut off her pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
Oh,
Some bitter leaf likes to grow on rocky terrain. Okay, I think I have enough bitter leaf. That should be enough wild meat for Nildiv.
Welcome, Elva.
Hammer strike steel!
Hello again. How goes your search?
About that. Are Alden's people?
Oh, yeah, but the...
And don't... And
I make meals.
I should be going.
Right.
Revel in some strikes, sis?
I was just...
Well, aren't you in luck? I got an extra. Sit, sit. I'll give you some. You're probably busy. I understand.
But I'm not exactly made of sharks, you know? What can I do you for? You wouldn't be going out west, would you?
Yeah, you!
Gotta be more careful.
Look at you!
Slow down!
I can get it from my stash later. Looks like a lion's horn. Scary rappers. Gotta follow up all that acid's working. machine will take a lot of damage from acid. The scrap piles for a metal panel. No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. I think I have everything I need for Mildiv. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. Thank you. I can climb up this cliff. I wonder if there's anything interesting at the top. Carja watchtower. I wonder what's inside. You look edible. Once you're cooked. Okay, almost there. Some kind of device. The metal reflects the sun. Is that a signal? Looks like some kind of lens. Guess I'll keep it for later. I can almost see the entire valley up here. No wonder the Carja built this watchtower. A jolt in my bones. Acid can work against that machine. I think I have everything I need for Mildred.
Been a receipt. It was pushy.
I'm listening.
When I made it, instead of two...
I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. Your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Hey.
It might be a good idea to stock up on some food. Before I head back out. See what else Mildred's cooking up. It'll be slow going if I use acid on it. Rigged with tripwires.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
It's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire!
Find a cauldron out here, don't you?
Wires matter though!
do you think the tripwires are for?
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but she not in the youngest game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. You're gonna go chasing across the Daunt. You're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. His bristlebacks are everywhere. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols.
Yeah.
Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
I thought I could drop those logs on the machines. If I... Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows. Maybe a shotgun will fix that machine. soon enough.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. The threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this This just keeps getting better. Listen. I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without...